of evil man. And evil influences of their friends, their family, and the media. Deliver them from all the works of the devil. And give them freedom to be loose, to know that God has blessed our seed forever. In the name of Jesus, as I anoint them with oil, you anoint them with the Holy Ghost. And let this be the hour that they raise up to be strong young men and women. Give them strength to speak boldly with us, says the Lord. Give them power in the Holy Ghost. Lay hands on the sick and they recover. He rebuke the devil and command them to flee just like their leader, their overseer does. Now the Spirit of God rest on them as it rested upon David. David, the little shepherd, both was anointed. And now I anoint these to do the greater works. Yet the works that I do, greater work than these shall be to. But I go to the Father. In the name of Jesus. Now I want you children to begin to clap your hands and praise God like never before. When you're coming up here, keep praising. Go ahead and begin to praise Him now. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
I
somebody and speak it by faith. It's already done.
It's already done.
I can mean it. It's already done.
I know I'm free. Oh,